Welcome to the VC Formal app video series. In this video, we'll give you an overview of the Synopsys VC Formal CC app, which is used to check signal connectivity to make sure they are implemented correctly in your design. The VC Formal CC app is one of the dozen apps in the VC Formal family. With innovative formal technologies, VC Formal apps can be used throughout the SoC design and verification flow and deliver high performance and high confidence formal sign-off. VC Formal connectivity checking app verifies connectivity in SoC I/O, block pin muxing, demuxing, configurable interconnect, and many other areas of your design. It supports encrypted IP modules and uses automatic blackboxing of unrelated logic for best-in-class performance. It also measures toggle coverage in the paths of proven connections to assist with coverage closure. VC Formal CC app is easy to set up. It takes the design, the connectivity spec, and the constraints as input and perform exhaustive formal analysis to see if the expected connections exist. Users don't need formal expertise or any SVA knowledge to use this app. In VC Formal CC app, two signals are connected if they always have the same value and there is a directional structural path between them, such as wires or gates. In the image below, core A.O2 and PO2 can be connected depending on the enabling condition. However, SIG A and SIG B are not connected, despite the fact that they may have the same value, but there's not a physical path between them. Because VC Formal CC verifies both the signal values and their structural connections, it is more accurate than simply checking the structural connection or checking signal values in simulation. True connectivity checking can really only be done using formal verification. When there is a violation, VC Formal CC solves the path in the schematic to help user understand why certain connection spec is not respected. VC Formal low power connectivity checking helps to identify issues present in the power intent specified in the UPF file without using a complex simulation test bench. You can identify connection issues between UPF to UPF supplies and UPF supplies to PG pins. You can also check connectivity between power switches having enabling conditions. VC Formal low power connectivity checking can also be used to verify correctness of isolation cells and identify mismatch between power intent and functional specification. The adoption effort varies among different VC Formal apps. VC Formal connectivity checking is the easiest to adopt formal solution that can find real connectivity issues at the SoC level without formal expertise or formal test bench. Thank you so much for watching. For more information, please visit Synopsys website at www.synopsys.com.